Welcome to this explanation of Alliance in Motion Global's marketing plan. In this presentation, we hope to show you how our system was able to help thousands of ordinary people realize their dreams and how many of them are excited about their future using our program. We hope that you, like them, will be able to catch the vision, as what you're about to see can give you a wonderful lifestyle. We believe that with your desire and our proven system, together we can create great success. We believe that by working on our program and a great belief in yourself, you can start having the lifestyle that you want. We invite you to pay close attention as we describe how an ordinary person, whom we shall call Hazel, encounters our program. So, let's say hello to Hazel. Hazel is just an ordinary worker earning a just enough type of income. She is a type of person who is open-minded to opportunities of earning additional or part-time income as she realized that her dreams of having a nice house, providing a stable and comfortable lifestyle for her family, owning fancy cars, and traveling the world will remain elusive as long as she keeps on doing what she has been doing for the past years and does not try anything new. She's tired of her job and tired of having to live on paycheck to paycheck. Thankfully, Hazel was invited by an AIM Global distributor who introduced to her the idea of network marketing and the power of leverage. Hazel decided to become an independent distributor of AIM Global by purchasing the global package, since she will receive the maximum discount and retail profit of 25 to 50%. This will also give her the opportunity to use the products contained in the global package so she can start sharing them with her friends and start building her network. She decided to devote part of her time to building her group while continuing to work on her full-time job. She was very excited to know that the necessary skills that she needed to build her business is in the training program of AIM Global, designed to teach people who have no experience in sales and marketing. She was encouraged to learn from the success stories of people from all walks of life who are now living a great lifestyle by just following the system of AIM Global. Hazel was even more motivated to learn that AIM Global utilizes the hybrid marketing plan, a combination of the binary, unilevel, and stair-step marketing plans, three different programs rolled into one. This was quite unique from other companies that she saw, which has only one type of marketing plan, and therefore makes AIM Global's compensation plan so lucrative. Hazel learned that her commissions would be measured based upon the points created by the sales of products of the entire group. In other words, each product has its corresponding binary points, commissional points, and positional points relative to its price. Binary points are points of products from which the binary compensation plan is based. Commissional points are sales value assigned to each product from which the unilevel and the stair-step commissions are calculated. Positional points, on the other hand, are values assigned to each product and is being used as basis for advancement in the stair-step marketing plan. Hazel knew that for her to increase her income, aside from retailing the products, she has to multiply herself by sponsoring people into her network. Even more exciting for Hazel was the fact that under the binary program, she can earn in two possible ways. First is the direct referral bonus, which means that for every new distributor that Hazel sponsors, she can earn $11 and get 1,200 binary points. The second is the matched sales bonus, which means Hazel can form two sales forces under her account, the left sales force and the right sales force. Hazel learned that to earn from this system, each level from the left sales force and each level from the right sales force must have a total of 1,200 binary points, which then reflects 2,400 points when combined. Hazel immediately earns a matched sales bonus of $33 for every combined sales force points. Hazel found out that there are several ways to achieve this 2,400 combined points from her two sales forces. One can be a global package on one side, which has 1,200 binary points, to another global package on the other side, or global package to product reorder, equivalent to 1,200 binary points on the other side, or product reorder to product reorder, equivalent to 1,200 on the other side. At this point, Hazel realized that as she teaches the system to her downlines, they will be able to duplicate her, and her entire network will grow exponentially, and so will her income. This made her even more excited. Hazel was happy to learn that for every fifth matched sale or pair entitles her for a gift check for products instead of cash to maintain product sales. She understands that for this system to work, it is important for the company to maintain a balance in both recruiting new distributors and selling products. This means that the company does not allow any distributor to simply pull numerous recruits into her business and earn solely on the basis of the number of people the distributor sponsors. True enough, AIM Global has created a fair and ethical environment where everyone can enjoy the benefit of AIM Global's marketing plan. This was also the time that Hazel learned about the flush-out system used by AIM Global. She learned that the flush-out system is designed to keep the company competitive and stable. The flush-out system works by allowing only 16 matched sales per day, divided by 8 matched sales for 2-time interval cycles. The first cycle being 12 a.m. to 11:59 a.m. and the second cycle being 12 p.m. to 11:59 p.m. Hazel also learned that if she enters an eighth match within the same cycle, this will result to a flush out of all the points accrued from the eighth match, and then she goes back to 0 points. However, the eighth matched sales will not be affected and will be converted to income immediately. She is quick to note, however, that since she has direct access to her distributor tracking center, she can monitor her group's performance, thereby keeping her on track about her group's encoding of any products. Hazel was excited to learn that if she is able to maximize the 16 matched sales per day, she would earn a potential gross income of $528 per day, or equivalent to more than $12,000 per month. She envisions that just by the power of duplication, if her entire downlines will work diligently to sign up 2 recruits every month, she has the potential of earning at least $64,000 in 1 year. This motivated her to work even harder to grow her network, and she is excited to consider the possibility of going full-time with AIM Global as her income keeps growing. As Hazel was busy growing her network by sponsoring as many distributors as possible, she also learned that for any product reorder in her entire network, she earns commissions based on the Unilevel program. Under this system, Hazel earns 10% of the commissional points of the products purchased by her directly sponsored distributors or her first generation downlines, and 5% of the commissional points of the products purchased by all of her downlines from the second generation to the 10th generation downlines. This got Hazel more excited as she imagines her group growing to more than 1,000 distributors on the 10th level just by the power of 2. The special feature of the scheme is the dynamic compression, which ensures that qualified distributors will earn bonuses on all 10 levels without breakage to the inactive or non-performing distributors within the earning levels. If among the 10 levels, one level is inactive, the latter will not be counted as a level. Instead, the 11th level will take the place of the 10th level, and so on. Another thing that Hazel learned where she can enjoy another commission or income from the product reorder of her entire network is the stair-step program. Since Hazel is fully aware about the point system utilized by the company, she is now poised to be promoted in the stair-step marketing plan based on the volume created by her network. Hazel understands that in order to receive her Unilevel and stair-step commissions, she needs to be active each month. Being active, as Hazel learned, means maintaining a monthly personal reorder of at least 0.3334 positional points. Hazel's first promotion came almost instantly as the product reorder of her group reached 10 points, at which time she was promoted to the level of Silver Executive. In her position, Hazel now enjoys 10% overriding commission on the volume of her distributor downlines. The distributors in Hazel's network continued to multiply, as each was also excited to be promoted in the marketing plan. She quickly learned that by helping her downlines, she grows as well. and it wasn't long before the volume of her group grew to 100 points. And now, she advanced to the position of gold executive, and she received yet another raise in her commission. Now, she receives 10% overriding commission from the downlines of her direct silver executive and 20% on all her direct distributor downlines. Hazel now aims for the highest position in this marketing plan, which is the global ambassador. She's learned that building her business is not that hard at all, as all the volume she needs for her promotion are all based on her personal and group sales volume, and that these points can be accumulated without time frame. In addition to this, she doesn't need to worry about reversing back to her position should she fail to maintain her group volume, as the marketing plan features no demotion. Soon, Hazel found herself in the position of global ambassador as her volume reached 1,000 points. She now enjoys the full benefits of the marketing plan, earning 10% from her direct gold executive downlines, 20% from her direct silver executive downlines, and 30% from her direct distributor downlines. Not only that, Hazel now faces the possibility of earning royalty bonus, once she also develops a global ambassador under her group. Hazel is in a position to qualify for 2% royalty bonus on her first generation up to the fifth generation personally sponsored global ambassador downlines. Hazel was excited to learn that she can practically sponsor as many new distributors as she wants. She could literally make her income grow as large as possible. So, here is Hazel after she decided to purchase the global package and worked on the business. She receives 25 to 50% discount on all of the products she either uses or sells, enjoys the direct referral bonus and matched sales bonus under the binary program that gives her a potential income of $12,000 per month, earns 5 to 10% in Unilevel program on product reorder of her group, and enjoys 10 to 30% overriding commission from her entire group as a global ambassador. Hazel could participate in some exciting incentives, like the annual profit sharing. Hazel also learned that she can qualify for the travel incentives given by the company, all expenses paid trip to the US, Europe, and other exciting locations in Asia. Finally, her dream of traveling the world is coming true. On top of these exciting incentives given by the company, Hazel can one day pass the business she built onto her children, and they can continue to earn from her network. Hazel now enjoys the life she dreamt of. With her business, she is now in total control of her life, having the money to spend for a great and wonderful lifestyle, and the freedom to enjoy time with her loved ones. Now, think about it. You could be the next Hazel in AIM Global. You just have to believe in your dreams and be willing to put in the effort necessary to achieve them. AIM Global has helped thousands of people realize their dreams. We can also make yours come true. With our system and opportunity, combined with your open-mindedness, belief, and desire, together, we can make your dreams come true.